there are two signals coming from the guitar. One is a conventional analog signal, and the other is a digital signal that is sent to a floor device, and that floor device converts the digital signal into a MIDI stream, and that MIDI information is sent onto the computer, where it controls a large library of samples that I have made over the years. These samples are of a wide array of acoustic concert instruments, such as piano, cello, violin, viola, oboe, flute, the human voice, and so on. These samples are arranged in a way that has depth, that there are multiple dimensions of individual notes, so that when I play a short note or a long note, or a note very hard or a note very soft, the system can determine which sample is appropriate. So it's not just notes on and off, it's a very expressive palette of sound. The analog signal goes through a series of pedals, which I have on a table so that I can control it with my hands. And that's sent on into the computer via an audio interface. And within the computer, these two streams of sound, that is the digital and the analog, are layered into loops. And these loops enable me to build large musical structures from the ground up in real time. Also, in the computer, I'm running Max MSP, which is using the audio to attenuate multiple video streams, making a moving, breathing, pulsing video display, which becomes an integral part of the live performance. And it's in performance that these pieces become what they are. Performance is the crucible in which the composition is tested and developed. So the idea for the last few years has been to perform a lot and develop the material to the point where it's ready for recording. And verse is the latest and I think the most successful fruit of that way of working.